sometimes I went into Walmart because I was restless. There was something wrong. I was frustrated. I didn't want to feel the feelings I was feeling. I didn't want to feel the hurt anymore. And I said, I'm going to go into Walmart and I'm going to get something that's going to make me feel better. As I'm walking along, I'm realizing it's not going to change anything. Sometimes God wants you to feel those feelings. And he wants you to come to him with your tears. And sometimes he wants you to learn to let go of it. I've learned in my life in the last few years what triggers the desire to eat food that's not good for me. And some of you know I've been on a weight loss journey for quite a while now, and I'm still, every day, I have to pick and choose what goes in my mouth. And every time I desire something that's not healthy, I try and pray every time, why am I eating this? What is the purpose behind this? Why is it good for me? Why do I think I need to have it now? Because a lot of times it's because I'm stressed, I'm frustrated, I'm kind of hurt, somebody's rejected me, I'm bored, or it's in front of me. And so when I look at all